Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to our Horde Demon Hunter playthrough. Right now, we are where we left off in the last episode. Dorolandis the Hallowed here is right next to Senagos. We have to talk to him, I believe. Throw the crystals into the water. Do I have any crystals on me? Not that I'm aware of. I forgot all these items. Oh yeah, because I haven't been selling anything yet. Clean up my bags, please. Reorganize all of this stuff. All of this will, of course, just be vended off as soon as we get to that point. I assume we have to go and get some crystals. Cracking Leowim core.
Knowledge is power, but using it wisely is the key.
Doesn't have much time. Okay.
The oldest of my kind.
Let's throw crystals into Senegal's pool. Yeah, I can't find these ghost crystals that I'm supposed to throw into the pool. I'm not sure there are actually any. Don't think there are any crystals to throw into the pool, so. You know what, let's go up here and get the Crackling Layer 1 stuff. Maybe they will drop these crystals. Reminds me, I probably need to get a mount out. Fury of the Dari throws the twin blades. Really not part of my... I'm surprised I don't have that as one of my main skills, to be honest, why it's all the way over there. Throw glaive. Isn't that sort of what this one does? Chaos damage to all enemies. Yeah, see, throw glaive is okay. I think that is actually better. Metamorphosis is good. Eye beam is good for consume magic. Now what, I'm going to put that over there. For those, okay. There's my Fel Saber. That's my Ravazor. But let's mount on the Fel Saber. Run up here. This is of course the DPS. The damage havoc build character, so don't be too worried about that. I have a feeling they're probably not up here too, and they're probably in the cave further down. Yeah. Ran up here for no reason. I believe there's a cave of some sort down here. Probably down here. Is there a cave or an enclave or something? There's something over here. We've got. Hello, sir. Help me by telling me what the hell I'm doing. So now we're down here trying to kill these critters. What are we supposed to kill? We're supposed to kill these guys, okay? It's been a while since I played this character, as you'll probably tell. Not much I can do about that, unfortunately.
I can't attack that.
Well, I mean, it's obviously my own fault for not playing it often enough, but.
Thank you.
sir. I'm out of range.
There you go, that's a lot of damage. Bam. Magic one, the sky beam. Wow. Got to loot this guy. I didn't drop anything really, so. Ooh, treasure chest. You know, we always love a good treasure chest. So these weapons have not really been getting any love or attention. Fortunately, I've been.
It's too far away.
Wait, did that not get looted? Why did you not get looted? There we go. So now I have this. Now we can just run the hell out of here. As an innkeeper. Look at that. A little curious where these crystals are. Are they literally in there? Throw crystals into his pool. Are they already in the pool? No. Oh, you know what? I'm a big idiot. I didn't even see that big button in the middle of my screen.
We seek one of the
Investigate
pillars
of the visitors of Azure Wing Repose.
It is here on Azura.
You speak of the Tide Stone of Galdaneth. It was shattered.
The Tide Stone
message for Senegal.
Shattered.
Obtain four cracked lay crystals, use them to resuscitate the mana drained Welkins.
Need to be treated with lay crystals immediately.
Rest now, Grandfather. You must save your energy.
Yes, we already got one.
Don't be so eager to mourn, Starlight. Give me this one last adventure.
Go. I'm thinking soon. We'll try to, go for a battleground, maybe. A battleground. A dungeon. I want to see what this character can do in a fight. You know what? Screw it. Let's actually queue for one now. Dungeon finder. Find me a group. What's the worst that can happen? I'll die horribly. The waiting time for this.
I feared we might lose that one. He was so weak when I found him. Pick him up and take him to Senegos. My keepers are overrun. We will require aid.
Another nightfallen attack. Bring my child to me, young one.
Have a good upgrade.
There is Sterogosa. Yeah. Do me one last favor. You are a kind. Your younger brothers and sisters need your help.
Of course.
Okay. This, we don't need this.
Farewell, Grandfather.
I mean, I could ease on, but they're obviously just the old
See
ones.
Soon,
that, don't need this. We need this one. I'm gonna clear up everything that we don't need anymore. Purge ready for being sold. Oh. Lay blood. Found on beasts or gathered. And be bought and sold in the auction house. Oh, you know what? I don't care about that. I'll have some of that. That's good. Wait. Where am I going? All the way up there. Is there an easy way for me to get there? Can I just take a flight path? Easy man, guy. Oh. Okay. You are here. There is no way for me to fly up there, so I have to do the long run. I really have to do running. Come on, Senegos. You can teleport me up there. Man. Yes, running it is. As you can see, this will take me 40 minutes to find a group. Not much I can do about that. 40 minutes it is.
Get up, brother. Wake up. No, not you too.
Okay. So now we're here, let's do some more questing quickly. Whoop. Mana drain dwell. Find a dim lay crystal, then revive 10 mana drain dwellings. And there's a dim lay crystal right there. Could not have been much more difficult. But these guys. Yep. Assume these little whelplings are just gonna be all over the place. There are quite a few in here that we can just run in and do them. Let's go kill stuff. That's one down. Dead little dragons, so I can't do much with them. Okay. Foxy Brown. Assume we can run up this way instead. Run up the back roads. Already found. One guy more there. There we go, much better. I was just about to help you. I feel sorry for you. Leveling up and I sleeping in here. Help! this little guy up and running. Last one here, I think. Ooh. Delagosa.
Azuna was once the
Lay Runas the Shamed. I will do my best.
I overestimated my strength. All of the dragons, even the aspects themselves, have been greatly weakened since.
Poor Deathwing. He was such a gentle soul, yes? Like Blade Dancer. Why have I not got Blade Dancer for? That's metal. Guys, I like most of my skills, and that's a bit of a problem for me. Like Blade Dancer, this. Come on. There he is. There's a guy we need to kill.
What in blazes are you doing?
I'm trying to kill you.
Don't
not very
you
well.
Know who I am? Wait. What is that you're holding? Quite an impressive weapon, my friend. Very patient. Hit with. You are beginning to anger me. I'll kill you. I'll rip out your heart. Drink the mana from your broken bones. I surrender. Oh, please, my friend, forgive me. I'm sorry. I'm truly, truly sorry. Feeding on such raw energy. It clouds my judgment.
I prefer playing my Death Knight, to be honest. The self-sustain on the healing.
Desperate behavior. I am not a monster. Watch, I shall prove it to you. I am not just a man and a freak like the rest of you.
Brought him to Senegos. I can do that. He is right here. Double jump and go. Whoa!
Who is this?
I am called Runus, son of Indoril. Formerly of Sudamon.
I do not trust
Pleased
you
to make your
acquaintance.
Kind. I understand, good dragon. My people have earned your distrust. Allow me to make amends.
Could take that, but it's saying it's not an upgrade, as this is definitely an upgrade. So we'll take the upgraded item. Since I'm not sure why I'm holding them. We can go there, this can go down here. Fiery rations can come down here as well. So, where is the next one? Ooh, it's this guy.
Alessand will
allow Runas to escort
banishing
you.
Us.
Just lead the way, well, Runas.
I make a great team. Very good. Off to Zarkana, then. Off to see all my friends and family and loved ones.
I don't trust this guy. The way he talks.
Kill them, of course, for harming your dragon.
I was missing that part.
Addicts that lot. Not me, though. My discipline is iron. Oh, mana crystal. Just a moment.
I like this guy. I like this guy. He's got good voice lines.
So, why are you here, Inazuna friend? Just visiting your what?
Does this one ever stop talking?
I'm afraid not.
My apologies, good dragon. Oh, look! We are here!
Oh, there's many more quests. Okay, let's get them all. Can I pick that up? What I did.
I will free
chain four charged mana jewels. Okay.
You're here to steal my mana, aren't you? Here then, have a taste.
That was not very nice. What's this?
It's too far away. I'm out of range.
Metamorphosis is lasting quite a while.
It's too far away.
Oh, here we need to pick, kill you. That's why. I wasted most of that.
You've spilled my mana!
And there is a lot of these. Oh. Stop doing that, that's not very nice. Mana crystal out of that. Here, there's a little guy there that wants to be killed by me. That killer just hurts. There's a chest in it for me, so I'm okay. And that goes down there. Nope. go. Over here a little bit to get out of that. Sometimes this tab targeting just doesn't seem to work very well. You're again there. Press tab and it just doesn't even get the guy right in front of your face. You can't. Just a back way out of everything. How do we get in? Oh, literally, we just take the stairs up. It is that simple. I just take the stairs and walk in. I mean, who would have guessed you just take the stairs? That's so illogical. Da, 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 da. %92. 5. Mana pool here. What the heck is this? Oh, I have to go over there probably. Right then. Tally-ho! Oh, I got it. That was amazing. It's nearly like I planned that from the beginning, yes? I killed these guys pretty quickly. Go. We have to go and shut this portal down, yes? I think we have to take the portal, obviously, to get to this guy. Okay. Then there's Unbound Rift over there. Door. Ah, treasure chest. Beautiful. You know, I like treasure chests. Guess we go back down. This guy that we're supposed to kill is supposed to be over here. Ah, there he is. Okay. destroy this thing first.
Kicking off my lieutenants? I suppose you think you're clever.
No, no, not clever, just very strong. I mean, I'm supposed to be a demon hunter, so I'm kind of doing my job a little bit here, thank you very much.
There are no secrets that would curdle your blood.
Huh?
Do let me know if you
but we got a little toy.
More sources of mana.
Commonly collect smaller versions. Get a... Not sure what they're used for. Maybe it's some faction thing. Slay Aelith. Aelith. At least the whelplings on each of the mana collector's pylons.
I look forward to our
trust, Nightfallen.
Did that dragon send you, interloper? Or was it that beggar, Runus? No matter. Soon you will all kneel before Azuna's new prince!
Is Welcome not supposed to disable this thing? How is this supposed to work? Well, things, do your job for crying out loud. How does this work? So, deploy whelplings to destroy this. Oh, we have to do it on the ground, maybe? There
Wait,
we go.
What are you doing? My siphons! You low-born dirt! You don't know who you're dealing with!
Oh, and then the last one is over here, I think. And then I believe I just have to run back upstairs again. Yep. I assume this person's upstairs where we were. Not longer. Once again. One of these weapons might have deep. Copper's runes, maybe it's time to. There we go. Just waiting for him to spawn.
What's this? Have the peasants come to grovel before their prince?
Back up again so we can do some attacks.
More power! Yes! Yes!
Okay,
ley lines, brothers. We shall feast on the dragons instead.
Out here.
There's old.
20% and wow, I think I'll go for this item.
I'm glad you're here. Tell me.
Now let's put that on and go.
Strange it is to have visitors.
So we're just waiting for a healer, really.
Look, they're headed for Grandfather's pool.
We are just looking for a healer, and then we can get into the dungeon.
It's not too late. We'll just jump the mountains to cut them off and. No, they're everywhere.
Uh-oh.
Hang on, we're going in low.
Use the Radiant Lake Crystal on your for your healing spells and abilities to resuscitate wounded dragons. I don't really have any spells.
Observe and reflect.
You're a bit wounded.
I need to get closer.
Ah, you know what? Let's kill some guys first.
Far away.
Oh, there we go. There they are.
I need to get closer.
So I need to go up here. At him.
I'm out of range.
There we go, we got one big guy up. Calling me little? Come on, man. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, healing done. Here we go into this dungeon. You know what, guys? Let's do it. That's it for this episode. Next episode will be a dungeon episode, so see you then. Bye-bye.